I mean, should I? No, of course not. What the fuck? My Twitch just fucking booted me off. Alright, whatever. Anyway, so where should we go now? Should we try and go back to the... The outpost?
I'm making bottled water. Hold up.
Alright, you do that. I'm gonna look for something to do on this planet.
What's it do? Apparently you drink it?
I guess. Beam up. Well, I'm on my ship when you're ready.
I was collecting some water. I don't know what the bottled water's for.
I like how with these gates, they just built an outpost on the other end with the fucking Tesco's. I mean, really. Stop.
I need to go back to my ship.
Do you?
Titanium panels.
Huh. What are those from?
I don't know.
If only we could, like, take things and break them down into what they're made of, that would be nice.
Am I in your way?
No, but you trying to put shit on the end of my fucking... I'm not even mad.
You're a little mad.
A little bit. Fucking portal, though. It's just like, I'm a black sphere. Jump into me. I promise I won't kill you. Meanwhile, portal looks like something out of fucking Borderlands. And you have your fucking tail.
I'm the space kitty.
Space monkey. I like the fucking blue question mark, though.
What do I do with an iron crafting table?
I have no idea.
Where did it go? It's not my... Oh, there it is. Oh, another quest over here.
I have monkey bones. Wait, where's the other quest for you?
It's to give coffee.
No, this is the one we need up here. This one. Wait, so what do we have to do?
I have to give her some coffee.
Where's the coffee machine? This thing?
Glass mug.
Oh, do we fucking need it in a glass mug? Is that what we need?
Well, we need to make a glass mug.
Yo, fuck that. I want to do story missions, not side quests.
This gives you a tech card.
A tech card for what?
It doesn't say. It just says it gives me a tech card at the end. She's like, if you do this for me, I'll give you a tech card.
Reward. Wow, alright. Alright, so we need to go back to my ship then? Yeah, we need to go back to the ship. Ready when you are. I think we need to clear out this, like, vanity shit that's on the ship at the moment, and we just need to have, like, nothing but the crafting stuff from the house there. Hey.
I have to run back to the portal and... Here we go. All the stuff's up.
Wait, hold on.
I need a furnace.
Can you make a campfire? Oh, hey, I can make a glass coffee mug. Do you need one?
I would like to make it myself.
Oh, then here.
I don't have any glass. Where'd my glass? Oh, yeah, I used all my glass blocks. Toss me your glass blocks. Bone block? Okay. We can make an alloy furnace.
No.
Why?
Seems like a waste of materials.
We can make a refinery. But we need an alloy furnace to get steel.
And why do we need steel right now?
To make shit.
We get a free steel suit of armor from the guy that we're about to do a quest for. Man, whoever fucking named these planets did a really shit job.
Why?
Alpha Delta Majora Magus Unum.
It's probably a random generator.
Nah, but write a fucking better algorithm for it, like, really. Like, preferably one Greek letter.
You get me some steel and forge a stirring spoon.
Fuck that.
We don't need steel. No, nobody's gonna need steel.
It's a side quest. Fuck that.
To get a tech card.
What?
So what's this stupid quest? You can make yourself a set of steel armor. So we need the alloy furnace to make our steel armor.
I thought he said, I'll teach you how to make yourself a set of steel armor and give you one. I thought it was going to be like the fucking metal crafting bench too.
No, we don't need an alloy furnace. Stupid, Nick.
You're the one who wants to do fucking side quests.
I want to point out, every time I've wanted to do a side quest or done something side, it's ended up helping us in the story later. This just proves my point. First, I made that net. Now, I was like, we need to make this alloy thing. No.
What does it take to make an alloy furnace?
I'm going back to my ship to get my shit.
I can make an alloy furnace. Made an alloy furnace.
Well, plop it down.
Good. I did. We need fucking oil.
How do we get oil? Refinery, probably.
Probably. And we probably need fucking tar for that, too.
We need steel to make the refinery, and we need coal. How do we make steel?
We make steel with oil.
The alloy furnace.
Iron bar and oil. Wait, no. Hold up. I know where there's oil.
Am I going to have to collect it?
Yep.
Hold Let's on. Do this.
I'm going on a limb, because I don't know if it's actually got fucking oil.
Or if it's Tar Planet.
It's the fucking Tar Planet. That's where we're going.
Well, let's do this.
Alright, desert planet that sucks dick we're going back to again, that we never wanted to. Fuck.
We've officially hit 8 hours.
No, we haven't. We're just on 6 hours now.
This feels like I've been around you for 8 hours.
Rude. Nigga. Like, not even cool. Come on. Just balls to the walls being a dick. Come on. That hurt.
Beam down.
Right, do your thing.
Is oil.
Yes. Ha ha, right.
Does this make us America?
We're invading a desert planet, stealing their oil? Yeah, pretty much. Alright, we don't need that fucking much, dude. Holy shit, calm down, Obama.
I'm bringing freedom.
We don't need to fucking lower the oil prices for the entire fucking galaxy. Calm down.
Guess what?
Oh my god.
Oh god, it's a zappy beast. I mean, it's Al-Qaeda.
You mean ISIS?
Ice-Qaeda.
Whoa. Alright, let's fucking go. Come on.
But I need more oil.
Shut the fuck up.
There was literally another pool twice as big as the other one.
I swear to god. You know what? Fuck it. I'm looking for silver while I'm here. I want to upgrade my shit so I can collect oil too.
I just like sink to the bottom of it and just start sucking up all the oil.
Yep. America.
Oh, something hurt.
Oil beast. For the simple reason if I can.
What's going on?
No, I just gotta ask why every stream I eat. It's because I need to eat.
If he doesn't eat, he dies, and then we don't have a stream.
Exactly. I'm morally obligated to eat.
I need you to overhear to be my light.
You shut the fuck up. You're sucking oil.
I'm being America.
That doesn't make it okay. In fact, that makes it less okay.
Well, I think I sucked all the oil out of all these pools. And it's pitch black. Okay, I'm going back to your ship.
Don't go back to the ship yet. I'm not there. I'm still looking for silver. Dealing with sand that's trying to kill me.
Well, I need to go back to your ship. Peace. Let's see how much oil I picked up. 805.
Oh, hey, I found another tech lab.
Is it an actual tech lab?
No, of course not.
35 steel bars, done.
Iron.
Do we need to build a metal workstation?
Yep. How much does that cost?
20 of my 35.
Oh, goody.
I can make that steel spoon.
Can you? Can you make two by chance?
I can.
Would you? Because I just got maimed by a squirrel.
It's a weapon.
What?
You can make bandit sets.
Bandit set?
Where's the steel armor?
Where's this metal? Oh, there it is. Steel hunting spear. Diamond pickaxe. Lone Star. Oh my god. We gotta fucking get some titanium rolling, yo.
The Calamity Jane.